read the results. The results are very disappointing, but your performance is good. Your team creates many chances, but didn't beat the opponent goalkeeper.
Yes, yes. I think we have made a very good first half. We have had two, three chance, a clear chance to be in front of the goal. But this happened when we miss this chance, and after we have made a mistake, they make a score. And after the second half, I think they have made the control of the ball. And we, with one man less, the game has been over.
Do you think the chance of André Alves are crucial in the match?
Well, I don't know. It has been crucial, but for sure we have started better than them, and we have created more chances than them, and maybe for sure, no? I think we had changed the game with this clear occasion, but this is football. When you miss occasions and they make and we make mistakes, this is what happened finally.
And for the next season, AEK is a Europa League. Some comments.
Yes,
I think
we have to be very proud of the season that we have made this year. Our performance has been very good. We have been in second position. We won't give up. We have to continue. We have to think now to finish with the season, and after to start thinking in the next season. That for sure. Our target has to be the same, to fight for one title, and for sure we won't give up, and we are going to do it.
Okay, thank you, David.
Thank you.